Why do you think that post-colonial fragile states want to be treated by the international community as equal and unequal at the same time?
Well, they're sovereign states on par with everybody else. They have full membership of the United Nations, and of course they want all the privileges that come with that membership, including the influence and including the right to be treated on par with every other state, no matter where in the world it is. So far, so good. However, the fragile states also request help from the international community. They say, we have too little, we need aid from you. And that is not a normal way of acting if you are a sovereign state. You basically take care of yourself. But as soon as you ask for help, you open the door to outsiders. And outsiders will often be interested in knowing what's going on with the money that they, and other resources that they bring in. So this, you get a situation which is full of tensions. Because on the one hand, they say, stay out of our affairs, because we want to be treated just like you other guys. We're a sovereign state just like you are. But at the same time, please come in with some aid, but do not control or take care of how it works when it comes in. And this, of course, creates tensions. And it is these tensions that we see, especially when we have interventions by outsiders in these days.